I found the secret raid room in Project Playtime. It kinda looks like the security room from FNAF. In here you can find a secret Chapter 3 lore poster, and the scary photo frame, with an unknown man and a child's face scratched out. I'm guessing an employee. Who do you think it is? Because I hacked the game